In a world far, far away, a war has plagued the Scorched Lands. Many have fallen under the necrotic spell of mainstream hip-hop. But two warriors have emerged from the shadows to take the menacing Underlord and his evil intentions down to Hades. Marching without banner, gear to strength for the opponent. Chosen ones to lead the cavalier, reclaiming what's been stolen. Swords and shields, of course, are killed with force of will. Bypassing the main passage, all the creepy games are real. So too, say the method of deception in my lessons spread abroad until the breath of lethal knowledge been injected. Never hit the where expected. Reach the back of the castle, gates dismal. My fighters are demanding for attention with my soldiers. This is our time. Prepare for war, attack the back and leave no car. We wanna see no sign of these enemies. Armies of the hip-hop traitors bowing down to their elites. This is a siege, rebel group of revolution. Radicated, what's been taken from these eagles? Different losers, pop abusers. Nothing's all the talking, let's maneuver through the castle, slaying everybody to the king and then remove him. Meanwhile, a fair distance out from the gates, the other warrior deploys his troops in a way that will cleverly catch the opposition by surprise. Their methods were menacing, but the vision bestowed upon them was about to change this world forever.
Hit the ground, but quick to move and flank wise. Strategize a plan now, hitting them from both sides. I was raining down on every point I try to turn to. Shit is not a game now, take them down like Sun Tzu. Mainstream hip hop, we're coming for the death blow. Enemies surround me, but I'll just let the sword flow. All my men on point with missions I've appointed. Clearly laying down the trap from a troops appointment. Setting moving, chain reaction, that's the castle we approach. Moving at the speed of light, we attack.
Attack.
I'm sick of all the bullshit that is so sick. Deep into our ears, too, choking up our souls. Fuck that. Press war will fall in any minute. Will we keep it going till we bring it down? And we are in it. All my men position ready for the call. Catapult drops the wall. Move swift like the wind as we pour into the hall.
Inside the castle walls, the oppressors slay countless foes, heading forth to the sacred room, laying eyes upon the throne and its beauty. There, full of joy to see an empty throne, the two warriors close on their destiny, only to hear a voice sound from a rear.
Not so fast, you fools! You think you could defeat me? I am the ruler of this kingdom! You will face your punishment for this treason!
Never! It is time that you face your destiny for all the belligerent filth that you have brought upon our young. On this day you shall die!
Sprinting straight into the king, ducking slowly, cause for backup, stopping right into the bladder with my lethal poison death. I see the blow that has me dealt, I see my opening, I strike quick. Mace it, straight into the head, I hear the dome split.
He falls to his knees, cracking lightning hits the sky. We hear the villagers screaming, drop from his demise. His power steady descends, his reign is now a pretense. Prevent the spells of pain, the people are free from